Hello, okay, I wanted to try a kind of a practice video and do a downstairs home tour video. So here's our front door. I made the welcome sign and the wreath and the hello sticker I got off of Amazon. And the floor mat is Groupon. It has our family name, our last name on the bottom, so I'm not showing all that. So we're gonna go inside. You walk in the door. We have this piece that someone redid for us. The window is off a sale book site, and the sign up above is because we foster, and so a friend made that for me. The Washington sign is because that's where we're from, and it's from Amazon. The L is from a place called Fry's that we have down here in Arizona. The lantern is from Walmart. So then if you come this way, it is that's our schoolroom. It's nothing exciting. It's a mess. This is our downstairs bathroom. I got the soap and water sign is from Amazon. And so is the little bathtub. I have boys, so of course the seat isn't down. This is a collage of pictures. Go in. This is our dog, Ava. Her favorite thing to do. And in here, this is our entertainment center, and we got that from Big Lots. The wax melt lantern is from Walmart. The curtains are from Amazon. All of the curtains in the house are from Amazon. There's our couches. The reason all of our curtains are shut is because we live in Arizona and it's like 115 degrees right now. This wood sign and the arrows were handmade from someone off of a Facebook site. That looks into our kitchen. And are upstairs, which I'm not going to do a tour of that today because I have four boys and they're all home today. So one thing I like about this house is we have 20-foot ceilings. So we get lots of natural light, especially considering that we have to leave most of the blinds closed because it's too hot. Over here, that sign is from Target. I need to fill it with actual pictures. This is our fireplace. We live in Arizona, so you don't need a real fireplace. This is just an electric one. The wall decor on the top is from Ross. The two little vases are from the Chip and Joanna collection at Target. The wax melt lantern is from Walmart, just like the other one. And the fireplace is actually from Costco, but that was like 8 years ago. So one of my other new favorite things is we got this table made, this kitchen table. Someone locally made it. And because we foster and we do respite, we need a lot of seats. So the two chairs are from Sam's Club. And the farmhouse centerpiece is from Hobby Lobby. And that's our curtains. It's our dog door for Ava. And then we go into our kitchen. This sign up here is from, I think it was a store similar to like a Ross that we have here. The sink we just got, not the sink, but the top, the water, where the water comes out. That is something we just got off of Amazon, and I'm really liking it. These floor mats are both from Sam's Club. Most of the decor here is from Hobby Lobby, except the salt and pepper shakers that a friend of mine made. That above the refrigerator is actually from Walmart. This is our chalkboard. I love it. The sticker above it, I'm not showing the last name, but that's from Amazon and it says our last name and then family. And the chalkboard we got from someone locally who made them. It wasn't very expensive and we love it. I put the meal plan, normally it's empty now, but normally I put our meal plan for the week, our plans for the week and any things to do for anyone in the house. Sometimes they're chores or whatever it is. So you can see our downstairs is kind of just like one big great room. There's more of our table. I love the big kitchen island. And then in here, the last room is just our laundry room. Turn on the light. It's not very exciting. I should probably paint it, but with four kids, we do a lot of laundry. This is our just our little extra freezer, and here is our pantry. I love that we have a big pantry. We did not have that before, so I'm really liking that. I don't know if I could go back now. So thank you for watching. I'm sure I'll someday tape this again and I'll be better at it. I just really wanted to have this channel kind of for fun and therapy. I'd be happy with a couple hundred subscribers eventually and just talking and sharing that way, because I don't have time to edit videos and make them fancy. So we'll see how this works. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, just put it in the comments. Bye.